96 SS Impala. We got the door back on. We need a slight adjustment, but it's pretty damn close. Here we go. You can see the back barely clears. I have to put some kind of a stopper on it from hitting paint on the outer edge. Right here is a rough start to it. We got four bolts bolted in, and time for some bracing. Got to get it adjusted perfect before we do that, though. I'll have more in the next video.